So I'm at the Reading services on the M4, that's the Moto services westbound. And for the last 10 years or so, there's been these two rapid chargers here. Obviously, originally they were Ecotricity and now they're Gridserve. But that's all we've had for 10 years or so. However, it's good to see there's a couple of AC charging points there as well, which have recently been installed. But finally, there's a new charging hub here, but not with these, over in that far corner over there. So now there's 12 DC rapid chargers on this side of the car park, and these four in the middle are double headed as well with CCS and CHAdeMO. However, not a good sign, the CCS on this one is currently out of order. So this is great to see, and they've replicated this on the other side apparently as well, on the eastbound side, but I've not called in there yet. And it's a Sunday afternoon at the moment, and it's particularly busy in that services over there. I've just been in there and used the toilets and it's rammed. But as you can see, still capacity here on these chargers. I guess these haven't been open very long because they're still finishing the groundworks. There's a digger parked over there and all of this is still fenced off where they're still working here. Anyway, I don't need a charge. I've only stopped here to use the loo. So if you found it useful, as always, please do click the thumbs up. It really does help. Do subscribe to the channel and I'll see you on the next video.